Hey, what's up guys? It's Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. It's time to do my weekly recap. I'm going to speak for my latest two free trading plans. I'm going to start with a plan about the oil. I posted it last week. As you can see, the chart time frame is daily. So for those of you who weren't following this plan, I'm just going to quickly mention that it was a plan with Bollway scenarios, one on the long side and one on the short side. As you can see, we implemented one on the short side. The thing that I wanted to quickly discuss today is that as you can see, the price reaches our lock profit area where we actually close a very nice profit, and for now we are still waiting for the further development of the price. As you can see, the last 2 days the price was rising. It tested this level again, but it failed to break it, and now it's a red candle, so probably there is a chance for the price to continue with its downtrend and to reach the main and long-term target, which is here, which is going to bring us a lot more profit. But for now we're still waiting for the further development of this trade. Overall, I'm very happy with this trading plan. We managed to post all the signals immediately, and we managed to realize very good profit. I'm very happy for you if you manage to extract some profit from this trading plan as well. And I'll continue pushing hard and providing you with profitable free trading plans. And of course, there is a lot more to see in our weekly newsletter, where I'm posting all my trading plans and all the signals regarding them. So the next trade that I wanted to discuss also is the trade from this week. It's from Monday, and it's about the French index CAC 40. As you can see here, the chart time frame is again daily, and the plan was as follows. I posted it in Monday, and the idea was if the price continues to stay into this decision area here, which I marked with this blue rectangle, and the indexes start to recover on the long side, to in case of a break of this area here, to enter into a long position and hold it to here, where we can reduce profit, and maybe even to here. But unfortunately, it didn't happen like this. The price falls, and it started to consolidate around this very strong support level, which is around 5,000. This level wasn't reached since 1 year or maybe more. I've mentioned it into the original video. As you can see here, the price was testing this level and here again. But in the last 1 year and maybe more, it wasn't on the same level. So I mentioned in the video then that if the price reaches this area, probably I'm going to wait and I'm not going to take any actions on this trade, and it happens exactly like this. So I haven't opened a position, I haven't posted a signal about this trade. Probably if the price continued to consolidate here and started to rise on the long side, which for now looks very unlikely, I'm going to post an update on this plan, and I'm going to try to extract money from it anyway. But for now we're waiting for the further development of the price, because from at this moment all the indexes are looking that they will continue with the downtrend, and as we know, the Americans and the European indexes are kind of correlated. So if one of the sectors is falling down, it's dragging the other. So for now we are going to just stand back, look for opportunity, and aim to enter into the proper moment in order to reduce the possibility from any unnecessary losses, and to increase the possibility for a nice profit, of course. Pretty much that was everything about this recap video. It was very short. During this week I haven't been able to post many trades because the market conditions are not very good in the moment, and I don't want to add additional risk into my portfolio. But if you like this video and you want to see more of our free trading plans, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn the notification on. And this way you're going to be notified whenever we post our new plan and you can follow it. Of course, all of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page, so you can check it out there. And the live signals, which I'm mentioning in every video, they are available throughout our official Twitter page and our Telegram channel. They're making the following of our trade very easy, and with them you can extract some additional profits. So I think that it's a good idea to follow them as well. Thank you very much for your attention. I wish you a nice and pleasant weekend, and see you again next week. Bye bye.